Several organizations on Caserme Ederle held a walk and run to support individuals of domestic violence. Specialist Veronica Arguello walked alongside them for more.
Caserme Ederle's Army Community Service put together a resiliency run to help individuals in the community who may be a victim of domestic violence.
It's a community run that is that has a focus on resiliency and the resiliency of the community to combat a growing problem in the Army, and that's domestic violence, so that people are aware of it and they grow strong and resilient together.
One sponsor shares with us how anyone can be a victim and how they can receive help.
Domestic violence has no boundaries. In other words, both males and females can be victims. We want our clients to know that they have options. You can come and make a restricted report or an unrestricted report. The option is yours.
If you have any questions or concerns about seeking help or helping others, you can contact your local Army Community Service office. Specialist Veronica Arguello, Vicenza, Italy.
Between 600,000 and 6 million women are victims of domestic violence each year, and between 100,000 and 6 million men are as well. Thanks for watching. While you're here, check out this other video. Be sure to like and subscribe.